plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. It is to be a throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. And he did well to cut it out. He's lost it. It's opening up for them. Committed challenge.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little. Start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Kang. Harun. Well, it's one pass after another. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. And fed forwards. Played towards the back post. And the ball is loose. Kang. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Pjanic. Dangerous looking attack. Fine cross into the middle. Oh, tremendous block. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. Well, what on earth happened there? They are a goal down, but perhaps a chance to create something from this corner. And firing it into the area. And the counter-attack is on, options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And a creative look about this. And threading it forward. And still danger here. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending.
Well, chance after chance, the fans sense a goal. Just listen to this, Derek.
Yates. Kang. Good-looking ball. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And the cross didn't beat the first man. And a throw-in it's going to be. Rose. It looks promising. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. So a throw in here. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. 15 minutes remaining. Teammate in support. Kang. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Just the clearance that was needed. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Pjanic. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Good technique displayed. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. And able to get a body in the way. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Pjanic. Dangerous looking attack. Just cutting off the supply. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. An attack full of promise. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Very much run-of-the-mill as saves go. One minute remaining. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Able to close down the shot. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Just nudging ahead when they did has won it for them in the end. Really tight affair that was.
And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Yilmaz. Arif. Goal. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Went in strongly, decisively. Yusuf. Just not looking confident in possession. That is how to apply the pressure. Ricardo. Baker. Kay. Yilmaz. Yassin. And played the pass well. Ricardo. And space for the cross. Kay. At times they make passing look easy. Yassin. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. It's opening up for them. Able to get his body in the way. And firing it into the area. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Kay. Rossignol. Well, no stopping him. Haroun. Alisson. Yates. Metin. Kang. Haroun. Yates. Will he find the net? And still danger here. Just couldn't get it through.
Well, how is this game still level? Really, really good goalkeeping.
Yilmaz. A really sumptuous ball. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, so close to breaking the deadlock, but not to be. The woodwork came to the rescue, Derek.
Well, possibilities in the centre. And the danger clear. Dangerous looking attack. Poor pass. Kay, and take it away. Top class defending. Yusuf. This looks promising. The cross is on. Yates. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. He read the situation defensively and did his job. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Clears it away. Well, sloppy in possession. Arif. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. The They just cannot seem to keep possession today. Yilmaz. Arif. Yassin. Into the advanced position. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. It is to be a throw-in. Well, he's given us away. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
So the corner played into the box. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance.
Metin.
Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Yates did well to win the ball back. Yilmaz. Yassin. Could cross it in here. Pulls it back. Well, he did his job defensively. He's trying to create something. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Haroun. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Kang. Fruitful looking attack. Couldn't grab hold of it. Clattered away. Oh no. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Really vital interception. Kay. Ricardo. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And that was a very fine read. Goal. Yilmaz deserves credit for winning the ball back. Malcolm. Allison. Oh no. There to take it away. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes.
Metin.
It looks promising. Really good challenge. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Goal. Half an hour remaining then. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Over it comes. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Goal of the game then. Good ball to switch the play. Promising sequence. It needs an accurate cross. Very quick thinking there. It might be on for them. This could be the equaliser. What an important piece of defending. He's driven in the corner. Thumped clear. An effective ball. And deliver towards the back post. And it didn't happen for them in attack. So 20 minutes to go. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Well, not cleared away completely. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
So, 2-0 now. Fluency of movement. Shown inside, and the cross comes to nothing. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Kay.
The hosts have really controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Metin.
And space to cross it. Yilmaz. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Kay. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, they get the ball once more. Yassin. Crossing possibilities. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And a no-nonsense clearance. And continues his run. Yilmaz. Excellent defending. Ricardo, Baker, Kay, Yilmaz, Arif, and take it away. And they have possession again. Can he find the net? And able to get a body in the way. And the final whistle is sounded, and a performance that... Thank you. A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Messi. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Kang. Ono. Not showing good defensive judgment. Berg. Messi. Can he take the chance? Just cleared away in the nick of time. Berg. Aguero. They've given it away. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Nelson. Harun. Alexei. Balog. Oh, good vision. Interception to snuff out the danger. Yates. Metin. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Kang. Yates. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Just cutting off the supply. Özil. Now can they make something happen? Mustafa. Alexei. That's a good-looking ball. And a goal kick will be next. Throw-ins given. Berg. Messi. Balog. Really a very poor ball. Yusuf. Giving the ball away. Messi. It is to be a throw-in. Well, not great defending. A sloppy pass. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Being pressed and pressed high. Kang. Harun. Yates. Metin. Yusuf. Is it going to end up being productive for them? It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. And played in. Well, the cross that time completely overcooked. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Metin. Yusuf. Just the challenge that was required. He succeeds in clearing it.
Metin.
Fruitful looking attack. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out tactically. It's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
Can he give them the lead? And he did well to cut it out. Really good high press. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Mustafa, Alexei, and snuffing out the danger.
Metin.
Showing good defensive judgment. Looks promising, this. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Yates, Alisson, Kang, careless in possession. It might be on for them. Now, can they create something? Real chance. Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared. Haroun read it superbly to take back possession. Pulls it back. What a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Well, foul play, says the referee. Haroun, not too fussy in clearing his lines, and take it away. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass.
Messi
losing possession here. Kang. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Nicely timed tackle, and the pass a good one. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Options in the middle. This looks promising. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Over it comes. Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Excellent vision. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. An unforced error, you've got to say. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. There to win it back. Good technique, just chances on. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Kang, Haroon. And he's keen on cutting in. Can he open them up here? And he saw the situation developing. Yates. Metin. He could pick out a teammate.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
And he did what he had to do defensively. Room to maneuver on the wing. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And a throw-in it's going to be. Excellent defending. 15 minutes remaining. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. So now a corner. Terrific block there. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Might be able to produce from this position. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. And an astute piece of defending.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Pulls it back. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. They've given it away. Ramos. So a throw in here. Oh no. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Not the best challenge, free kick. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. An alert interview. He's in behind. It has to be, surely. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, we see it again, Derek. There's all ways of scoring a goal. Lacey's outside of the foot. On this occasion, he uses his instep. It's a really, really good finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. Into the advanced position. Looks promising, this. Really nice ball. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Over it comes. And the final whistle is sounded, and a performance that left a lot to be desired. There's no escaping that conclusion, and relegation who... Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. My name is Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start, be accountable for your own performance, but above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
The cross is on. Yates firing it towards goal. Hutchinson. Top class defending. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? Well, he really read that brilliantly. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Aogo. And teammates to play it to. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Tremendous block. Yates, Haroon. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And there the attack ends for now. Excellent vision. Real chance. Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first goal of the game.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, can they be creative from here? Can he play it in? Oh, big opportunity! Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Aogo. Oh, he's given the ball away. Real danger. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Being pressed and pressed high. Kang. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. A mischievous effort, and still danger here. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it's a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Just a matter of thumping it away. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Played into the centre of the box. And heading it just over the bar. Royce. Well, attacking possibilities. Good work to regain possession. Crossing possibilities. Taking care of business defensively here. Kang. Beautiful pass. And he did well to cut it out. Playing with purpose and control.
Metin.
How about the cross? Malcolm. And given away. No, not the best challenge. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Corner kick played in. Will they make it count? He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. And over comes the corner. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. It is to be a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Struggling to keep the ball. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. In position. Oh, off the post. Still alive. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. No-nonsense clearance. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Can they take advantage? And able to get a body in the way. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is, and now he can exhale. 1-0 then. The outcome is a goal kick here. Malcolm. Giving the ball away. An alert intervention. Possession won. Aogo. Well, nothing productive, really. And cleared away. Oh, no. Ball's gone. Real danger. Can they square the game? Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
And a throw-in forthcoming. It might be on for them. Oh, it's mischievous. And this time, it's in. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Yusuf. And intercepts again. Might really be able to trouble them here. With a textbook interception. Yates. Metin. Well, space for them here. Now delivering that deep cross. Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser.
A goal! Real excitement! A back-and-forth type of game. Now they're level.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And can he make it count?
And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Yates. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Kang. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. A wonderful intervention. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Not showing good patience. Not problematic for the keeper. it's opening up for them. Kang. Well, still time for them to level it. Oh no. Well read to ease the pressure.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Yates. Haroon. Kang. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Aogo. Now can they make something happen? This could finish it. And still danger here. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Played into the center of the box. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. It might be on for them. Getting in there to take it away. And foul it is then. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And that was a very fine read. Good effort here. And able to get a body in the way. Can he find the angle? Well, he stopped them. And the final whistle is sounded. And a performance that left a lot to be desired. There's no escaping that conclusion. And relegation, who knows, come the end of the season, might be in their future if they don't improve.
Well, Derek, as you know, form can change pretty quickly. It can take just one real good win and it can lift the whole club. They need that soon. Just as winning can become a habit, so can losing. It's not looking great, I can tell you that.
Good evening to you. This is always a difficult place for travelling sides to come to. I'm talking about the Mestalla with its bullring atmosphere. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Looks promising, this.
Will he finish? In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Hernandez. Hamšík. And it's gone behind for the corner. And now the delivery. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Yusuf. Oh no. Chance to cross. And a throw in forthcoming. Defensive resilience to shut them down. They've given it away. And will it be the leveller? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Cesar. Shen. Alaba. Patient build-up at the moment. Well, that's a super ball over the top.
Oh, big opportunity! There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. Oh, he's given the ball away. He's beaten his man. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Corner given. And firing it into the area. Not all that convincing defensively. Rodriguez. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Hernandez.
Well, Derek, if you don't close down, you don't work hard without the ball, you don't put a shift in, you end up with a performance and an atmosphere like this. The fans are not very happy at all. Been poor today.
Something to worry about here. Can they get in behind them? Is it going to be?
In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Alisson. Malcolm. Metin. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Pulls it back.
Can he make it count?
And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Kang. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. It must go in, surely. Excellent block. Another block. And that's an important intervention.
The visitors have had total control of possession.
Might be a chance here. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Kang. At times they make passing look easy. Crossing possibilities. Has a go. And putting his body on the line. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. It'll be a corner. And now the delivery. Well, thumped clear. An alert intervention. Metin. Yates. Malcolm. Kang. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It's a corner. And now, passing it through.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a net.
He's in behind. But it can't get through. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Well, running room in the wide position. Perfect tackle. Yusuf. Yates. Alisson. Malcolm. Kang. Dangerous looking attack. Space and time for the cross. An attack full of promise. Well, disappointing end to the move. Not giving him a moment's peace. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Giving it a try. Well, body in the way. Abbas. Hamsik.
Can he finish?
Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Well, no danger now. Disappointing pass. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Less than convincing defending. Oh no. Well, good hands there from the keeper. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And he read it well. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Alaba. Real danger. Perfectly positioned to take it away. It is to be a throw-in. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Options in the centre. The outcome is a goal kick here. Oh no. Yates. And intercepts again. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And he might be through here. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. A routine save. In behind for him to chase. Just needs to stay calm. And still danger here. Surely. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Haroun, there to win it back. Read it well. Pressing high to win the ball. Useful looking ball. And that's an important intervention. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Yates. Kang. Haroun. What can he do from here? Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. This looks promising out wide. Really good block. Going short. And breaking at pace with menace. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Nicely cut out. It might be on for them. This looks promising. Take it away. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And he did what he had to do defensively. An utterly disappointing. And the final whistle is sounded, and a performance that... And a warm welcome to the Signal Iduna Park. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
Metin. Yates.
Kang. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Costa. Well, the attack looks promising. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Harun. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And a good-looking pass. It needs an accurate cross. The outcome is a goal kick here. It is to be a throw-in. A fine reading of the situation. Delivered into the area here. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. That's a very impressive piece of defending. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. He could pick out a teammate. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Can they get in behind them? Alert defending. And take it away. It's opening up for them. What can he do from here? Harun. Has a go. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. So the corner played into the box. What a decisive punch by the keeper. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. And firing it into the area. Well, a header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Metin. Yusuf.
Kang. Yates. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
Metin.
Well, he's lost it.
Ali.
Shah. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. A chance to whip it in. Every pass hitting its target. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. No nonsense clearance.
Yilmaz.
And they have possession again. Failed to keep hold of it.
Yates.
And the ruling is offside here. Lost possession. An attack full of promise. Well, body in the way. And he clears the danger. And he's in. Still a chance. In it goes. The opening goal in this contest. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Fruitful looking attack. Who's going to win this joust? Kang. It looks promising. He must finish. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Kang. Yusuf. It's neat passing. Confidence on the ball. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And in the end, he's run out of space.
Well, I thought we got a goal there, Derek, but the goalkeeper had other ideas. Still all square.
Shah. Emnes. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And still dangerous. Good defending to prevent the chance. And a tidy tackle. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Takes the shot. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post. Able to close down the shot. Yusuf.
Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no, so, so close.
Kang. Oh no. Yates. Very comfortable when in possession. Haroon. Metin. Far from a good pass. Shah. Now play stopped. It is a free kick. Emnes. Now he must favour the cross. Costa. Really vital interception. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Nelson. Metin. They've given it away. Costa, Marino, marvellous piece of skill. He's had to go for it, wins the ball. And delivered into the box. It's given him something to contemplate. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. Corner kick played in. What can he do from here? Can they forge ahead? They had to react, and did. Oh no. Getting forward. Well, I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent. Throw-ins given. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Malcolm. Nelson.
Si invitano i tifosi a lasciare pulito il proprio posto e a raccogliere le eventuali cartacce.
Yusuf.
Della partita. Grazie per la.
Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Totally fooled him. Costa. Dangerous looking attack. And clears the danger. Could go ahead. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. And he's fired over the corner. Well, that was simply miles off target. Dear me.
Oh, close your eyes when you're watching this one. It's horrific.
So, 20 minutes to go. Well, no problems defensively. Crossing possibilities. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. An example of how to press. Effective challenge. And a throw-in forthcoming. Oh no. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And just like that, they've lost possession. Emnes. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And that's an important intervention. 10 minutes left for play in this match. How can they nudge in front late on here? Shah. And he read it well, intercepting it. It might be on for them. And mopping up defensively. What can they do from this corner? The minutes. He's got. Can he put them in front? And the referee has pointed to the spot at a crucial phase in the proceedings. And the penalty is converted. A goal is his. And now he can exhale. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
And the danger is averted. they could really get at the opposition. Ali. Crossed up. What can he do from here? Well, clattered away. Real danger. Can they get in behind them? They need to get tighter. Well, the pass not finding its target. And the final whistle is sounded, and a performance that left...